here. I... this place has no... It's okay. It's okay. I'm not gone yet. Not completely. Just keep moving. Yeah, that's enough of that.
会社クビになっちゃったんだ。別れ話って感じ。もしかするとお腹のこの何も聞こえないな。まあ、なんか音楽は聞こえるけど声が聞こえない。この行動が正しかったのか。バーテンダ
ー。
こっちがなんか。
We need to find a way out of here.
ここか？
This time.
Iedo. あれか、あのニックの漁師小屋？
Wouldn't you know it? You show up, fish clear out. Not like you should expect this to go any better, I guess. Or maybe I'm just bad luck.
What bait are you using?
Worm and a prayer. That's what I'm using. They didn't have a bunch of fitty bits of plastic in the Dark Ages, so why should I, right? You said something like that once.
Rex ka?
You recognize me, right?
I know it's you, Rex.
Yeah, I know. You're a long way from home, Riley. You've been a long way from home for a while now, to tell you the truth. And I know you wanted to change some things when you heard I was coming. Get your life in order, you know. Exercise 5 days a week, stuff like that. How's it going so far? Making your bed every day? Cooking your own dinners? Or have recent events sort of gotten in the way of all that?
I think you can tell how it's going, Rex. I'm getting taken over by vengeful spirits just because I answered an ad for a job. It's going to complete crap, like most things I try to do.
Like most things you try to do. Yeah, here's the thing about that. I'm one of those things. And I think I turned out pretty okay. I wash my clothes twice a month and everything. But that's me.
Sorry. I'm sorry.
Riley, I know you think you effed up here, and that you failed, and that the whole town is going to get eaten by ghosts, but you haven't yet. They haven't yet. But they will unless you snap the hell out of it right now. For my sake. For your sake. For Jake's, for Olivia's, for everybody you hated in Kamina, and everybody you forgot ever lived here.
How? You don't think I'm trying? I'm stuck here.
You've been stuck before. You've been stuck for years. Mom, I think you've let a lot of anger keep you stapled to the carpet. You used to make me say I was sorry even when I wasn't. Remember that? Well, it's time for you to do something you're not quite ready for, too. Look, the Sunken and Alex and all of her friends have been in a void, just like you. Unlike you, though, they want to get out of it. How many years did you drain away on the couch, in bars, doing nothing, wanting to shrivel into dirt, crumble to dust, and go out like you came in? Quietly, without a fuss.
何も言えん。
And don't say... I know you like to be stoic. You shouldn't just be grateful for the crumbs. You can have more. You should want more. So this is the opposite of what you're going to try and teach me, by the way. But you'll always have a saying for everything. Or at least it felt that way. I'm fishing, see? Fishing, that's because of you. I cook my eggs how I do because you cook your eggs that way. I wear jackets all the time, even when I'm dying of heat. I don't floss. I buy too many socks. All the utterly horrible guidance made me who I am today, and I like who I am. But you just don't take your own damn advice, Mom. You never do. You never did. So, I'm here now to make you take your own advice. Do something. Be something. Just make a choice and stick with it. Even if that choice doesn't take you exactly where you expected it to.
How, Rex? How exactly am I supposed to do that here?
It's easy. Well, it's not easy, but it's easy to start. Admit to yourself, to me, to the void, that eternity doing nothing isn't for you.
Wait, so I just say this and
no, Riley, you have to say it. And mean it. Come on.
Rex, seriously, I can do this, okay? I don't need
to be overconfident. I'll never leave unless you break out of this. Now
say it. For
yourself.
It's not what I want. It's not enough.
And what do you really want?
I want to just to see you in real life. even if it's not gonna be what I hope it can be.
Yes, yes you do. But I think this is my stop.
Riley!
Don't worry about tomorrow, Mom. Just worry about yourself, right now.
Riley! Can you hear me?
Oh, and I'll see you at Christmas. I pop out a little early.
Wait!
Riley! Riley, can you hear me? Riley!
Jacob! I'm back! I can't believe it! It worked!
Stop! Please!
Oh, God! This... I don't know, Riley. This doesn't...
Tune into the portal, Riley!
We...
Give us.
Okay! Oh, crap. One second.
Radio won't help.
Don't listen to them, Riley. You can still get out of here.
We
have time. Just tune.
It's not too late, Riley. Use the radio.
いけるか。よし。
Keep going. You're almost there.
Leave.
いやもうこれコントローラーの振動がなかったら厳しいよ。
Alex, is this right?
Yes, just keep on it.
今震えた気がする。震えた。まだなの？なんか違う？言ってくれ。
Is this a good thing that's happening right now?
I think, yes, I think this is it.
Alex, please, just, we're not dead, right?
No, Olivia.
Olivia, Jesus.
I can't believe this. We were this close to being done.Being saved, and you had to make everything worse.
Sorry to disappoint you.
Olivia, Sunken can't help you.
You couldn't help me. You quit. We could have had everything we wanted if you just kept to the plan.
The Canaloa crewmen would have.
I know. I thought they would help me. But in the end, they were as selfish as you.
I know what you wanted, Olivia. I understand.But you just can't cheat death like this. I'm sorry.
Whatever.
We're not done yet. We're still between things. We've pushed back the Sunken and systemized the portal.
And that's good. That's what we want, but someone still has to lock it from the other side. I did it myself. Many years ago. It's how I got stuck. How my friends and I...got stuck. Someone has to tune the portal from within the time stream, or it will never close.
and consume us all.
What are you talking about?
Whoever closes this portal.
Wait, there's absolutely no other way? Someone has to be on the other side to do it?
Yabba.
On the other side of this portal, you'll be between spaces.
Because of how the Sunken and me and my friends entered, we didn't have the choice. We became stuck in the moment of our accident.
But it can be a gift. Olivia, you can be with your parents again. Forever.
But it's not real.
It was real. And that could be enough.
But you'd also be trapped in that space of time for eternity, like you are.
I understand this isn't for everyone. But I have a feeling it's for someone.
And Riley, you should know because it matters for this. Rex and you...
そんなこと言わないで。
I've seen a lot of versions of you while waiting and looking and...You guys are gonna have a lot of good days. I mean, years of them. Just someday, the two of you will hit a wall too tall to climb and too long to walk around. And I know you know exactly the kind of situation I'm talking about, don't you?
What situation? What are you even talking about?
Like me and my dad.
Yeah, like you and your dad. I'm sorry to be the one to tell you this, but I'm the only one that can.
I built the antenna, me! Charlie just knew where to get the parts! And she almost ruined everything!
Olivia...
And yet, you beseech her like she's some prophet! I am going in that portal, Ghost. It's not up to her. It's not up to you anymore, either.
I think circumstances beg to differ.
Olivia, nothing can bring your parents back. Not this thing, not anything. I'm sorry.
I know you're sorry, I know you are, but my parents, you have no idea what they meant to me. And I am not giving up the chance to be with them again. You chose me for a reason.
I did. Your future is cloudy and uncertain, and you wanted this so badly. I thought I could live with myself if we switched. But maybe that was just...Mania acting for me.
No, you didn't talk yourself into this.
What do you mean her future's cloudy?
Honestly, Riley, I can't put it any other way. Well, it's Riley's decision who goes in.
Why?
She has the radio, and it was always going to be like this.
Eh?
Always.
Riley, you have a kid on the way. You really want to be stuck in a past moment forever?I want this!
Quiet. Let her think.
自分か、オリビアか?
Riley, just give me the radio, okay? Just give me the radio.
ジェイコブか?
Okay. Done.
Olivia.
アレックスは?
I'm sorry. I know I did this. I caused all of this. But it's... This isn't what you think. I'm not too young. I'm not too impulsive.I've lived enough of my life to know what I want. What I want, what I need, is to be with them. They used to tell me at night when I went to bed, we loved each other more than all the stars in the universe. More than the moon herself. And I don't care if it's real or whatever we call real. I just want to go home.
Olivia,
just think about it.
いや、オリビアなんだろうけど子供なんだよな、まだまた子供をこのポータルの奥に閉じ込めてしまうのか。頼んだオリビア。じゃあ一旦ジェイコブ決定しかないんだ。ジェイコブなんで何も喋んないの。オリビアか。
You're really letting me go?
I guess she is.
Why?
Maybe she saw in you what I saw in you.
You earned it, Olivia. You did. It should be your choice.
Olivia, tune the portal closed. When...
I'm going to see my mom and dad again. I mean, it's actually going to happen. It's going to actually happen. I did it. Look, Riley, I don't have to say thank you, and we're not hugging. Just be a good mom. To your son.
I will, Olivia.
えー、ループすんの？
Come in, Riley. Over.
Evelyn? Is this a loop again? What day is it?
What day is it? Oh, I don't know the date. And actually, my phone can't sync anymore since I dropped it in oatmeal. This is just the next day check-in. Leslie's really happy with the work you did. The transmitters...You know, their placements seem...
翌日だ
Negligible scratch. I know it wasn't the most interesting workday, but the, our environmental research staff is gonna be psyched when they hear how clear the cuckoos are coming through. The bird calls are perfect. Not a lot of interference. So, great job.
Cuckoos? Huh?
That's what the study is for. Cuckoos are endangered in Oregon, and this will help track migratory patterns. And help us get a sense of their nesting range.Hopefully get them off the endangered list, if it's warranted. Over.
But, Evelyn, I was hired to plant transmitters to study a strange interference with the area's electronic equipment. Remember?
No, Riley, you were hired to help us study yellow-billed cuckoos. And you did, so that's... Maybe you're just overtired. I don't think you made it to the hotel last night. Did something happen? Sorry, Riley, before you get into it. Sorry, really quick. We're shuffling projects and need to know before Leslie walks out the door. If you'd be willing to sign up for another job next month. You are one of our better researchers. And it'd be the same deal, basically. Just planting test equipment. Over.
Sure. Evelyn, whatever you guys need. I'll be available.
Oh, great.
Well, thanks for everything, Riley.
I think you can pick up your check at the campus admissions office.
Alex,
okay, sounds good.
Going?
It was nice to meet you, Evelyn.
Give me a second.
Take care, okay?
Thank you. It was really nice to meet you too, Riley. Have a good rest of your visit. Over and out.
The first thing I heard this morning was my mom calling up to me from the kitchen to take out the trash. I slept in a little, I guess. Do you hate me?
Maybe a little.
I probably deserve a bit more than a little. Riley, I may come off to you differently, but I really don't know how any of this stuff works. Things are here again, though. You did that. I'm here. My friends are here. All the people of Kamina, none of them have been taken over by the vengeful ghosts of a sunken submarine. And you're here, thinking about Olivia.
She got what she thought she wanted. I just hope she's happy with it.
She seemed happy. I think we'll have to live with that.
Alex, come on. We're gonna be late.
Yeah, just give me a minute. Yeah, they don't remember. They're better off, honestly. I'm taking AP English this year. When we went in, I was working on a paper on Dickinson. She said she never had a mother. That a mother is someone to whom you run when you're in trouble.However you end up with Rex, Riley, you fit the description. Remember that.
Whatever you say, kid.
Alright. I'll see you around, Riley. Have a good one.
Alex.
Yeah. I just had to...
Who was that?
She's the mom of one of the guys in school. I'll tell you about it later.
Only you have a mom. 時系列的には一緒だったんだ。
Stop talking to everyone.
Sure thing.
じゃあみんなどこ行くの？ジェイコブ。今何時だったっけ？え、誰帰ってきた？ワン、ワンワン。
Hey, Athena! How are you, girl?Hey, where are you going?
Jacob, da.
I think she likes you. She's not usually this friendly.
Oh my god, Jacob, hi.
Hey.
Oh, I'm
still a little shaky to say the least.
記憶がなくなったなんてことはないか。
I woke up in bed. Just a normal Saturday.
よかったよかった。
Right? It is Saturday, isn't it? But, yeah. I didn't know I'd ever see you again. But...
Hey man, trust me. I'm happy to see you too.
Oh, good. no, I was just... 2 minutes ago, I was trying to come to terms with the fact that I might be the only one to remember. Oh, this is Athena's time to do her, business. We call it business time. I, need to apologize...For not offering myself to the portal.
No.
I wouldn't have even said anything, but I knew it was always going to be Olivia. She just needed it. For her, this was never going to end.
No, it's better this way, I think, for everyone. And besides, it wasn't your responsibility to have to do that. It shouldn't have been anyone's.
Yeah, well, thanks for that.I don't know if I fully believe you, but, thanks. So, I think you should call your dad and tell him you're gonna be a mom. And why that's a good thing. Pretty soon, anyway.
It's true. He is going to have another branch in the family tree.
You know, we make these little people, and those little people grow up into big people.And along the way, we change. We lose things. We gain things. We form opinions. We have regrets. And we take all of that stuff and go on making more little people. Time travel really isn't anything compared to all that, is it?
Nope, not really.
気まず。
The other night I had a dream. I was talking to my grandmother about something, I don't know. But we were watching TV, her old black and white in her living room. It was just white noise. And she said something to me about waves. About the ocean, how it was eternal, like time itself. And when I woke up, I felt comforted by that.I think that's all you can do in the face of it. Be comforted. Or...
え？嘘でしょ？このタイミングで？お！
Hi, sorry.
なんだこれ？
Hi. If you're listening to this, my name is Alex.That doesn't matter much. You don't know me. You've never heard of me. You never will. But I know Riley. And she's a unique person. I'm sure you know that too. What you probably don't know is that she helped me out in a really big way recently. And the only thing I can think of to do to pay her back is to send you this package. It's, a collection of things that will hopefully give you a clearer picture.Of just who Riley is. and the immense effect she's had on people's lives. I don't know. When you get through everything, I left a note at the bottom. Okay. Oh, and, thank you.
Hey. あなたと 56% のプレイヤーがニックにポータルを避けさせました。はいはいはいはい。ニックのドッグタグかこれ。無線。アレックスの無線。脇に置く。何のメッセージもなかった今。カセット。Talk a little bit more about your gallery,
the Sasquatch. Sure. It used to be just my home office, really. The place I make my, my art. But I, decided to start opening it up to visitors a bit more. Or anyone who wants to see. A friend of mine, Riley, really pushed me to do it. Her son, Rex, is a smart critic. Brutal, but smart.I've started to become known around town as more than just the local weirdo, which is a plus.
島に残ってるんだな。
I've lived my life a certain way up until this point. Pretty closed off, anxious. And I don't know. Life's just too short, right?
お、この本ってハンクのやつか？ハンクだ。ハンクを助けました。あなたと 17% のプレイヤーが少なかったんだね。うわ。ライリー、おかげでこの本を執筆できた。こんなに名前を載せるが、ここに名前を載せるが、分け前は期待しないでくれ。体に気をつけて。ライリーって書いてあるの？ハンク・チャップマンはカナダに生まれ、オレゴンに移住後、農業の研究に携わる。太平洋岸北西部の小さな町々に起こる奇妙で不可解な現象に気づき、農業研究の傍らで超常現象とこの世界に染み出る向こう側について調査を行う。本書ではリアルなイラストと徹底的な解説、目撃談によって魂や悪霊のさまよう北西部地域、オレゴン、ワシントン、北カリフォルニアの不気味で狂気に満ちた刺激的な場所を紹介する。この度にあなたは耐えられるだろうか。太平洋北西部の幽霊研究、ハンク・チャップマン。名前載せて載ってないよ名前。脇に置くか。レコーダ
ー。 Dad? We can go to the park later.
そうですか。素晴らしいこと、絶望的な状況。うん、チラシ。サスカッチギャラリー、カミーナのアーティスト、ジェイコブ・サマーズオープン、毎日。ほう。あれだね。展覧会、個展だね、きっと。特に回転とかもできず。バッチ、これシェリーかな。あなたと 95% のプレイヤーがシェリーの命を救いました。まあそうだよな。別の幽霊。この選択肢も気になる。 興味深い夜をありがとう、ライリー。これはあなたにふさわしいわ。なるほどね。ライリー用のバッジだ。ってことは、シェリーは記憶してるんだな。携帯電話、仮面。これは、チャーリーと、仮面、どの仮面がどの子かは、までは分かんないけど、三つの仮面。
Do you still think about Olivia?
Yeah, all the time.
Yeah, me too.
What do you think about?
Oh, just everything, I guess. Was it a good thing that?
まあそこは記憶してるんだ。
If she's happy where she is, if she's even anywhere.
Riley says she's probably happy. She saw memories of Olivia when everything was going on. She says she picked her for a reason, that she deserved to go.
I'm just glad Riley was there, so she wasn't alone.
Yeah, me too.
留守番電話3、バイオレット。サラ・マリア。どういうこっちゃ。バイオレット、チャーリーと友人になり、オリビアをポータルに入らせた。はあ、そっか、細かい説明は一個一個はないんだな。気になるね。それこそチャーリーをポータルにみたいなそんなこともできたのかな。サラとマリア気になるな。9月18日と8月29日。脇に置きましょう。クッキー缶。イブリン、ライリー、あなたって最高。本当よ。あなたなしじゃできなかった。絶対にね。ピーナッツバターアレルギーじゃないといいけど、イブリン。あなたと 61% のプレイヤーがイブリンが家に帰るのを助けました。ああ、そうじゃないパターンもあるんだ。仕事をやっとけと。まああれだろうね、きっと。母親に正直に話すとか、あの辺の選択肢が、この結果に結びついたのかなって感じはするね。ピーナッツバターこんなに？もうこれクッキーだよな。はい。チーズ。リードラストもあるんだね。うん、英語。まあまあまあまあ、でも私が旅してきて書き込んできたもの、まあ英語になっちゃってるけどね。うん。さあ、最後だ。
So, that's all of it then. Rex, your mom.
あ、レックス宛ての手紙だったのか。
I used to really not appreciate my stepfather. And there was a time that I hated even the concept of having a stepbrother. Relationships are hard. Even the ones that are supposed to be easy, supposed to be ingrained. I don't really know what I expect you to do with all this. But just know that your mom isn't just your mom.She's not just the person who you maybe think failed you. She's a person that has a life, and that life has a lot of branches to it. And she cares about you, Rex. You were the future she didn't want to lose. And no matter what you think of her, remember that. All right, I think that's it. Oh, and stay off the radio.
じゃあ無線送ってあげないでよ。そしてまたなんか ざらついて終わったんだけど。レックスとライリーはなんか死に別れって感じじゃなかったね。 はい、というわけで、オクセンフリー2、これにて完結となります。いやー、よかったね。うん。はあ、でもなんか他の結末も気になるよね。アレックスはだから、まあオリビアを利用したっちゃ利用したんだろうけど、まあ自分たちが出るために。そしてオリビアはオリビアで、両親に会いたいっていう思いを叶えるためにの行動だったんだろうけど、そこはまあ本当に良かったのかなって気はしないでもないが、やっぱ、ワンプレイしてる分、アレックスたちも助けたいなっていう気持ちにもなっちゃうし、あの三択しかなかったら、オリビア選ぶしかなかったな、私は。そうか、そうだ、まあちょっと、その他のエンディングとか、まあ解けなかった謎なんかについては、ちょっとね、ウェブで、考察サイトなんかを見て、確認したいなと思います。はい。では、この辺でおしまいということで、私他にもゲーム動画公開しております。よろしければそちらもご覧になってください。最後までご視聴いただきましてありがとうございました。